I said this morning that it is an insult that the President of the United States and Vice President had no official recognition of Dr. King's birthday or this holiday on their schedule. A holiday that Ronald Reagan signed. After we attacked him, he went by a drive-by of the King Memorial, a 90-second stop, which is an epitome of an insult. Now, he didn't even tweet this morning, Happy King Day, until after we attacked him. We don't want a drive-by, Mr. President. We want government open, and in honor, Dr. King, you should address the government workers that he died fighting for sanitation workers in Memphis. If you really were sincere, you would talk to some of the workers that you have furloughed and delayed pay. Fact of the matter is, when you spoke to the whole country the other night, you didn't even speak to those workers. So the workers get no comment, no words from the president, and Dr. King gets a drive-by. This is the most insensitive president we've seen in our lifetime.